For the ones inside. What do you think? I'm worried about Platina. I'm going to check on Platina. Liner, go and rescue Orica. Let's go.
Realized
what it means to protect someone. And this time I really want to protect you. No, I need to protect you. Orca, stop singing and come with me.
Orca no longer has any sense of herself left.
Orca!
No! No! This can't be happening!
Orca, I know it hurts. I'm sorry that you had to suffer so much. When I'm here, I can feel how much you've suffered. But you don't have to suffer by yourself anymore. I'll always be there for you. You can share your pain with me. I'll always stand by your side.
Why do you want to protect me? Is it because I'm a Ravatail?
No. I'm here to protect you, Orca.
You're protecting me?
Yeah.
You're warm. I've never felt such warmth before. It feels so happy. But you probably have been giving me this warm feeling all along. I'm sorry. I didn't notice it before.
Together. Whoa!
I can smell the wind. I can hear the chaos. At long last, it's time for me to stand up to this world on my own two legs. My precious Jean. It's borrowing Orca's body.
Jean? Orca is Mir's?
Yes. She is my precious daughter.
Mir, we welcome you as the Holy Maiden.
You? Me?
Yes, I'm the man who shall be your master. My name is Kyle Clancy.
You shall be my master? Then take this. To be my master, you must first prove yourself worthy.
False. Is this Misha's song? Orca! Orca, are you all right?
Liner, what was I doing?
Liner, we have to hurry. Bishop Falls was contaminated by viruses.
What?
We must leave before he starts attacking us.
Then I can't leave him. I have to defeat him now.
But you and Arika don't have any energy left to fight with.
You're right. We better take a moment to prepare for the next fight.
Thank you.
Wait!